Loose puck, it's Marc Staal. Marc Staal for the Rangers. Hit hard! Brotherly love from Eric, and a penalty is called. And Eric Staal looked like a clean hit, but the elbow must have come up.
They're calling a hook down here.
Clean finish by Eric Staal on his brother. Here it is again.
Well, that's, you know, here's my question. You know, I don't think Marc Staal brings Joni's tape into his glove with any type of intent. But I think it got lodged in Mark's glove, and that kept that stick horizontal for a little bit longer than it would have been. But